Percy, you're not perfect. But that works for me because two perfect people in one relationship might be too much. And sometimes you bark and bluff and bluster, but I always see the boy I married 25 years ago. And I only wish I loved him as much as I did back then, but I don't. I love him more.
Thank you, Marilyn. That was lovely. Percy, your vows?
Marilyn Jones, everyone knows I didn't write my vows. Everyone knows because you kept beating me up about it for weeks, crying to all your friends.
What?
You know? Now look here, woman. I love you. But you didn't have to do me like that about my vows. And you know I don't like writing. She knows that. I'm not a wordsmith. I do numbers. That's me. I don't do words. Damn it, I do money. And after 25 years, all I've asked you is to let me be me.
You'll never find as long as you shall live.
Oh, Lord.
Someone to love you.
Love you, love you.
Tender like I do.
Tender like I do.
You know that about me, Walter.
You'll never find, no matter where you search.
I'm not looking.
Someone to care about
care
you.
Care about you, care about you.
I think I forgot what love is until you and Simon showed up. Give that man a chance, daughter.
You'll never find.
Simon.
Yes, Simon.
It'll take the end of all time. Someone who understands you like I do.
That's not your mom.
I could probably find a million reasons why we shouldn't be together. But you know what? I don't care.
I don't care either. I love you.
And I'm sorry that I lied to you.
I'm sorry too.
You're sorry? Can you say that again?
I'm sorry, Simon.
You're sorry? Is that, she said she was sorry. I believe she's.
I'm sorry, sorry, oh, really? Simon.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you all my future son-in-law, Simon Green. He's broke, unemployed, and he's white. But he loves my Teresa, and that's all right with us. Welcome to the family, son. Welcome to the family.
And cue the magic.
Look at that chick!
Drink up! Enjoy!